is the man prosecutors have identified as Wyclef Florizard, seen here in Salt Lake City's airport March 17th, appears to snap a photo with his phone of another passenger's boarding pass. He then looks down, appearing to review the...